What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out John Coltrane, A Love Supreme, Part 1, Acknowledgement, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I've never heard anything from this artist, although I do recognize the name, but I've never heard anything from him, and I've never, like, read into, like, his story or anything like that. So, since this is the first time I'm reacting to him, I have his wiki page pulled up and just go ahead and go through that real quick. John William Coltrane, born September 23rd, 1926, to July 17th. 1967, RIP, American jazz saxophonist and composer, nice, working in bebop, hard bop, idioms, early in his career, genres, hard bop, model, jazz, free jazz, avant-garde jazz, instruments, he played good range of instruments. He's a composer as well as a musician, so that's nice, multi-talented. Discography, very curious. Okay, not bad. Apparently some of his material was destroyed in the Universal Fire, which I definitely remember seeing or hearing about that. But yeah, he has a pretty solid list of albums, so he's a pretty hard worker. Let's see, what else? Anything else? Yeah, he was solo and he did some... Okay, so with that being said, I think I'm ready to go ahead and just hop right into it. I don't want to get too extensive into the details and whatnot, but let's just go ahead and hop right into it, man. John Coltrane, what is it called? Love Supreme? Yeah, Love Supreme. Part 1, Acknowledgement. That's interesting. But yeah, like I said, also, and I'll get right into it after this. I have heard of him before, but I'm just not really sure. But I definitely recognize that name, John Coltrane. But without further ado, let's get into it. Nice. What is that? That's a, I know what that is. I want to say drum, not the actual thing, whatever. This is beautiful. This is nice, man. So it's no lyrics being played at in all of his songs, right? Because he's like a composer, so I'm assuming this is just like an instrumental track, which he's, you know, known for. But this definitely sounds like, I haven't heard it, but it definitely sounds familiar. Like maybe it was like in Do the Right Thing or Crooklyn. Like it seems like one of those songs you'll hear playing in the background of like a Spike Lee movie or possibly like a hip-hop sample type of thing. I don't know. It's interesting, though. I'm really enjoying this. We'll be right back. him, right? Like, it's not a band effort. This is all him, I believe. Bravo, bravo, man, bravo. Hats off to John Coltrane. Like, you can just hear, by the way, that entire time I was tapping my foot, it was just, I was just so hard or weird reacting to, honestly, if I'm being truthfully honest. I love the song, but it's just like, a song like this, or music like this, rather, because I feel like it's above like the song thing. This is true music at its purest. Like music like this, it's like something meant to be listened to and just like in the moment, like when you're doing something like an action, like running or dancing, or you know, it embraces like music. And I thought this was just an amazing track. I was tapping my foot the entire time. Jazz, this type of music, man, is just something else. I really enjoyed this, and like listening to it, I could also see and begin to realize like how many different songs and artists may or may not have been inspired by this song. Like I could hear so many different things that could have stemmed from this song, like specifically, and I'm not like making a direct connection, but I was thinking of Ronnie Foster's Mystic Brew, and like comparing that song to this one, and I could like see similarities, and then comparing that to Tribe, and like it goes down the list. But this was just an amazing song, man. Really enjoyed this. Definitely 100% I'm going to do more John Coltrane in the future. It's like I said though, it's just super kind of just weird reacting to it on camera. It's like, man, it's like something you just want to listen to when you like washing dishes or something like that. It's amazing music, amazing music. I think this may, probably not the first, but I feel like this is the first time I've done like true jazz on the channel. Like the what is it called? It's technically labeled as free jazz, which is apparently a big difference. But it's the first time I feel like, without a doubt, I've done free jazz on the channel, and that was incredible, man. I really enjoyed that. That might be a new intro, honestly, because like, man, that the composition and everything. I think he did this one man army style as well. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I feel like he did this one man army style. But this is insane, man. I really enjoyed this one. John Coltrane, Love Supreme Part 1, Acknowledgement. Definitely gonna be on the lookout for more John Coltrane. This was something special, man. This was special. They don't make it like this no more, man. It's just so crazy to me how like different music is now. Like this whole jazz era that existed back then is technically gone right now. Like it is extinct. And like just to be able to go back in time and just listen to this and just like hear the difference and the dedication towards making music sound good, or good sounding music rather, is just, or actually a combination of both, but it's just insane, man. I really enjoyed this one. John Coltrane, Love Supreme. Give it up for him one more time, man. John Coltrane. And if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.